Today I am going to show how to prepare photo frame with paper mesh. And needed materials are one cardboard 8 into 10 inches and one A4 sheet small paper small piece and paper mesh. Now first keep paper mesh around the cardboard four sides. See here. Now let it dry. After dry, we should keep Fevicol on this and insert this paper inside of the frame. Yes, it's dry. Now I'm keeping Fevicol for pasting the paper. Apply Fevicol four sides. Now stick paper inside of this. And now I'm drawing one flower pot. This is stems for flower, and here draw leaves. Flower like that complete you should draw. Take paper mesh and go on this. Like this you do and don't press it into smooth, keep it like this only in rough surface. If you are having any sharp tool means you can do like this, then it will come. After it coloring, it will looking good. That's why I'm not doing smooth. It like this only. Okay. Now I'm going to do leaves and flower. First, this way I will do. With finger, it will come so fat. That's why I'm taking two brushes. You are having the brushes with you. I'm applying mesh size C. See, I completed leaves and the part, only flowers left. With this brush you can do, otherwise you can take any toothpicks or broomsticks also you can do and do with this. Take small amount of mesh and keep it in the middle. This one put it here and do shape with brushes complete. See here also do, and here also dab some mesh. Do it up little high. You do this edge also. You do it. Do it. Okay. Now see that part shape, that curve also came. Let it dry. After we'll do color on this. Now it dried up. I'm doing color with black fabric colors. And frame also. And this white I'm doing first coat. I finish first coat. Let it dry. For backdrop, do white color, green, blue color on this. before applying blue color, you should do white, then colors will blend nice. I took some black. Again, I'm giving finishing touch with the black. Take light green and do light green for this time. Do little dark light. Do red. Yellow color do. I'm doing copper color for pot. Do with finger. One gold color. I'm doing gold color for frame. Do on this again. Copper I'm doing again on gold. Now it's ready to hang on wall.